Is there a grouper in a home? What's a lobster? An octopus, is that a more than a turtle?
Well, anything.
Jewfish.
Really, a lobster?
Oh, that's like candy.
The spines don't bother them at all, huh?
Shark. Jewfish.
I thought it was all laying back there. Brought that in as a joke, that one.
Guy sold me a boat. When I got home, I was cleaning out the upper deck. There were some big floats with hooks about this long. I got a phone call from my cousin. I said, yeah, I found two of them. The boat was filled up the front of the boat. So I'm coming to get them. When he got there, I said, what are you using? Jewfish. And he says, I said, jewfish, that pig? He says, we tied his rope onto a mangrove. You know, a jewfish just stay at one spot and they just turn around when the tide changes. They just stay in one spot and just turn around, you know, just keep their mouth open.
Something come by.
And he says, I've tied this rope on the mangroves and come back and the mangroves gone, you know. Anybody buy a hook this big, you know, it has to be a big rope.
Big rope, too.
Big rope. I know I told you this before, but we found a little pine tree down there. It was like a sand column, but it was a... just a pine tree, but with roots, so a big ass pine tree.
It must have been 15, 20 feet.
And they were just laying up,
looking, just hanging there. They not open or anything, just.
I was told that they come about the long fingers.
Yeah, you can't.
Walt's Fish Market.